Hi guys, it's me again. I know again it's been a while, but about 2 weeks after the last video I uploaded, my grandma died. So we had to do a lot of things and so I got no time to upload stuff for you guys. Also, I was searching for a internship for 20 weeks in a laboratorium, but I still haven't found a internship, and I actually need one for the ending of August, so that will that is in about 2-3 weeks, so I'm a little bit fucked, but I will see how it goes. But the topic for today is actually my hair. I don't know if I don't know if you noticed, but it's shorter than the rest of my hair. I actually wanted to film the whole process, but it was not possible because or I didn't have my camera with me, or actually I don't know what other reason. But oh yeah, one time when I was busy with this and just my whole hair, the neighbor was home, so I was a little bit scared of talking to myself, so that's the reason. But I will talk you through the process because it actually happened a couple of weeks ago, so I trimmed it already once or twice. So, but please stay with me. I was looking at stuff online and so, and that was the main reason I thought, oh, a safe site. Sorry, I'm not feeling really well, so my words will not come out all the time even good, so I'm sorry for that. But so I shaved it, and a week or two later I decided to cut my hair a little bit, not much, but the layers in my hair were gone and I think they are back a little bit. But the first time I shaved it, it was my own hair color, weird brownish color. So about 2 weeks ago now, I decided to dye my hair again. This was also because this reddish tint was going to fade to a brownish, and I didn't like it anymore. And also this would be dyed again, so I will film a little video close up so that you can see it, and I will leave a little video of how I cut my hair at the end. I don't know if my hair look crazy right now, but I don't know. This video was probably a little bit weird, but this is mainly because I haven't uploaded in so long and I really want to upload something and I'm not feeling really good, so I'm really sorry again for that. But I hope I will see you guys in the next video, of course, but next week hopefully. So don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.